Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials.
Hey Aiden, I was wondering if you could do me a favor.
That depends. What is it?
It's kind of a big favor. I'm absolutely flat broke, and I owe my landlady $200. She's given me until Friday to give it to her, but I don't get paid until next Monday. Do you think you could loan me some cash until I get paid?
I'd love to help you out, but I'm a bit short on cash this month as well. I had to get a new engine put into my car, and that ate up my savings.
If you can't give me the full amount, a fraction of it would still help. I'll pay you back on Monday. I promise.
Let's see. I've got about $50 to get me through the weekend. I can only spare about $20. I would give you more if I had it. I just don't have much money to my name right now.
Thanks a lot, Aiden. Every little bit will help. Tell you what, if you aren't doing anything tonight, why don't you come over and have dinner at my place?
That'd be great. Thanks. What time should I come over?
How about at 6 p.m.?
See you then.
Is there anything wrong?
I'm worried about my daughter. She can't decide about college.
Don't worry. That's just a part of being a teenager.
I don't mind that, but she disagrees with me about everything.
You should encourage her to make up her mind by herself. You shouldn't affect her decision.
But I just want to give her some tips.
Oh, she can make her own decisions.
I guess you are right.
Believe me, everything will be okay.
I hope so.
This is a good basic computer package. It's got a good CPU, 256 megabytes of RAM, and a DVD player.
Does it come with a modem?
Yes, it has a built-in modem. You just plug a phone line into the back of the computer.
How about the monitor?
A 15-inch monitor is included in the deal. If you want, you can switch it for a 17-inch monitor, for a little more money.
That's okay. A 15-inch is good enough. All right, I'll take it.
I wonder if you could help me. I'm looking for a room.
Well, I have got a vacancy.
What sort of price are you asking?
$8.50 a week excluding laundry.
Would it be convenient to see the room?
Can you call back later? We're right in the middle of lunch.
You're finally here. What took so long?
I got stuck in traffic again. There was a terrible traffic jam near the Carrefour intersection.
It's always rather congested down there during rush hour. Maybe you should try to find a different route to get home.
I don't think it can be avoided, to be honest.
Perhaps it would be better if you started taking public transport system to work.
I think it's something that I'll have to consider. The public transport system is pretty good.
It would be better for the environment, too.
I know. I feel bad about how much my car is adding to the pollution problem in this city.
Taking the subway would be a lot less stressful than driving as well.
The only problem is that I'm going to really miss having the freedom that you have with a car.
Well, when it's nicer outside, you can start biking to work. That will give you just as much freedom as your car usually provides.
That's true. I could certainly use the exercise.
So, are you going to quit driving to work then?
Yes, It's not good for me or for the environment.
Where did you get these peanuts, Mike?
At the supermarket down the street. Help yourself.
Thanks.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel to become a part of our growing YouTube community and to learn English effectively.